Monday, January 8th, and continuing through May 25th, Amtrak will begin a new round of emergency repair work at Penn Station.